Tonight's main event was an Ascension Group D match pitting Martin Corby against Wong McDonald. Corby, the smug, arrogant, self-assured narcissist, confident he can back up his words taking on McDonald, born in Scotland to Chinese parents with a Japanese grandmother on his father's side. Would Corby's confidence and cunning be enough to overcome Wong's technical discipline? Could the man of 1,000 words add the man of few words to his list of bragging rights? Only one way to find out.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
And approaching the ring from Scotland, McDonald.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best. And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Collar and elbow tie up here.
Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
Controlling the tempo. What do you think Carr needs to do to be effective tonight?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
In full control. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
Oh, out of nowhere!
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Whew, that's hurting me. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Not today, too fast.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. This is what makes him so dangerous. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I think this man means business. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Four.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve.
The shoulders are down.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's got him.
Attack on the body. We're looking at complete domination here.
Here we go.
Oh, McDonald, huge move.
McDonald can do no wrong.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
He's just getting dissected.
Covers. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Man, there's no getting up from that.
Going for the cover.
He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out below!
Look out!
He's in perfect position. Complete control. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
He's really squeezing tight on that figure four. He's still not through.
Simply incredible. Athleticism.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move.
And into the cover. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
looking at complete domination here. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Going for it all here. Double chicken wing. The fox is in the hen house.
That's the last place you want the fox to be. This has been a very methodical attack.
Can he do it here?
He's got it.
He's setting up. Oh, no. We know what this is. Oh, McDonald, huge move.
McDonald can do no wrong. Two.
Not today. Too fast.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. And will this be it?
It may be.
He did it. What a huge win.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
During this one,
you want to talk about crowd pleasing. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner, McDonald.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
Thank you again for joining us tonight as we come to you live from historic Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the home of WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.
Discipline beats arrogance on this night. Quite confidently too, I must say. Some might argue that Corby underestimated Wong, that his arrogance led to his downfall. But that would be a disservice to Wong, who really took the fight to Corby, more than earning those 3 points. We'll see if Wong's momentum continues, and we'll see how Corby responds to this. Will his ego be bruised? Will he brush it off as nothing and still consider himself God's gift to RCW? Only time will tell. Well folks, that's it for this week's episode of RCW, but be sure to join us next time where we'll have a great card lined up. Next week sees the semi-finals of the tag team tournament where Jared and Landon Scott will take on Vice and Death, and Jacob Black and Seth Ronson will face Stunshock and Assyrian, with the winning teams fighting to be crowned the first RCW World Tag Team Champions the following week. We also have two more Ascension matches as we return to groups A and B. Chris Wilson Longley makes his RCW debut against Scorn, who will be looking to rebound after his loss to Travis Taylor last week. Will Longley say yes to victory? Will he force Scorn to say yes to defeat? You'll have to tune in next time to find out. And the Group B match will see Dragasan take on Sean O'Savory, who, like Scorn, will be looking to get back on track after he lost to Dezaras last week. But after Dragasan's handling of Disco Dave, I'd say O'Savory has a big mountain to climb. That's all coming next week. Thank you for watching. You shall see us next time.